what we're gonna do. Because this is Black History Month, we're gonna take you on a quick journey. Gospel music really started more in Africa than it probably was in the United States. It developed in the United States. But we have always been a people that have loved to sing, even from Africa. Everybody say Africa.
Africa.
So now, when you hear things about Negro spirituals, when slaves were singing in the fields, those songs were not songs necessarily always of pain, but they were messages.